I would just like to start this video off by saying that I apologize, but there is no audio commentary in this video as I did not have the right audio input set in for my microphone. I had my headset on accident. I wasn't currently using my headset, so I apologize for that, guys. I hope you still enjoyed the video. If you don't mind, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and hit that bell icon. Turn on all notifications so you can become part of my notification squad. Always stay up to date on every video I upload. Please share this with your friends, family, and all of your social media platforms. Tell them to come check out JP with This Is Gaming. Peace out, and I hope y'all enjoyed the video.
Okay, so Freya left, and Odin was mad.
Furious, and he cursed her most terribly.
Oh. Like not being able to leave Midgard.
Worse still, he robbed her of her warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spit in your face too.
I lied. So would I.
Are we lost? Nah. Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? That sounds interesting.
Go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey. Not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
What can I do for you two?
Deal.
There sure is a lot to see here. Now, where do we go from here?
Was there more? Let me think.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first. What's that? Still doing here.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Whoa.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Treasure map. All right. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure. Some stupid pots. And Draugr. No magical treasure. And no what's.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. Caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting it.
Exactly.
There's nothing but poison in this one, and the stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they don't take some of what's up. feeling about this place. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but I think we'll find it there.
No.
Thank you.
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Won't go behind you, brother!
Choke on it!
Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Ready yourself, boy!
Come on, are you dead?
You, didn't happen to find that whetstone?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design. But the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah. I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom. Along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. But the Reaver's son. He murdered his...